What's happening, everybody? This is Lightning Bolt Forever, back again with the final chapter of Temple of the Lizard Men. This is Chapter 7, Freedom. And there are no enemies in this chapter. All you gotta do is just run through here, crouch through the tunnel, go through here, hop into the stream here, and just follow this thing out until you get to the end of the tunnel. And there's our buddy waiting for us over there. And that's the end. That's seriously the whole thing. And if you look out there, there's like a nice ocean of gray water. I don't know. But anyway, yeah, there's nothing out here. There's no ammo. There's no health. There's nothing. No enemies. Nothing to even to do in this map except to go over here. So, yeah. Let's just go meet up with our friend here. Yeah, no, under a minute. That's how quick this is. But anyway, let's see how it all ends. After fighting your way through jungles and the Temple of the Lizardmen, you finally catch up with your team. Your mission is complete on the investigation of these temples. Now to head back to base and prepare for another action-packed adventure. WoD created by Alando 1. Hope you've enjoyed it. Alright, so that's the end of Temple of the Lizardmen, and if you go past that, we have a picture of the helicopter that rescued us. So that's the whole WoD, guys. That was pretty quick, actually. Just 7 maps, and not a whole lot can be said about this final one. I mean, it's kind of pathetically easy. All you gotta do is just run to the end, and you're done. So, in a way, they kind of just let you win. But, I gotta say, very, very fun WoD. Very fair, very fun WoD. And, I mean, what else can you say about it? It's great. It has, I mean, you've got all new graphics, all new sounds, new weapons, new enemies. You got, like, the perfect total conversion here, almost. And it's just such scenic, beautiful environments. I mean, you really... You gotta give the creator credit here. I mean, you can tell like a lot of thought was put into, you know, the design of these maps and just the layout of the whole thing. Not really hard overall, but then again, I played it on the medium difficulty anyway. So that's really all I gotta say. But, one other thing. Temple of the Lizardmen 3 is actually going to be released fairly soon. I've been watching a few preview videos on Alando 1's YouTube channel, and there have been talks about it on Doomworld.com and a whole bunch of stuff. So yes, Temple of the Lizardmen 3 is in fact going to be released fairly soon, I think. I don't know, but, it's up to the creator anyway when it's going to be released. But anyway, I will be doing also a 100% playthrough of Temple of the Lizardmen 2 and 3 when it comes out. So, again, I want to thank you guys for watching this little playthrough for Mod Mania. Again, this is not an official Let's Play. That's what Mega Man's for. But anyway, I'll see you guys when I see you. So until then, this is Lightning Bolt Forever, and I'll catch you later. Goodbye.